Is this your home?
Yes, this is my recent home. Just recent. This is the most comfortable place I get to stay at because of the bed. Usually I sit on the floor.
How long have these mattresses been here?
They've been here for a few months.
For a few months?
Yeah, I just discovered them a couple of nights ago. My name is Michael J. Bavetha, from New Rochelle, New York. I actually came down to St. Mary's University to go to college and avoid the draft at the time. And I ended up getting kicked out of school and having to twist a whole lot of arms to get back into college. And when I graduated, I found out I also have dyslexia. So one of the things I make sure I do is I read. I read. One of the fun things we used to do is listen to music. And so for me, I found both music inspiring for me as well. And so for years I played guitar, and since my hand, I can't play the guitar anymore. And my doctor also taught I had to to replace all my bad habits with good ones.
Where have you been staying?
Oh, it's been really tough. But I usually will spend my money on a motel in Puerto, but I think it's expensive. So about once a month, I go to a motel in Portland, but most of the time it's on the street between here in Portland. There should be a social worker assigned to every person who's covered by insurance, believe it or not. So I think that Medicare should include the social worker you visit in the hospital. That's why I was arrested for criminal trespass.
Why were you arrested?
Criminal trespass. And one of the problems was I noticed that my account was being taken. They were taking my $5,454 bucks a month out of my account. And it was repeated. And the bank told me to go to Best Buy and see if we could prevent that from happening. Preventing that from happening, I got arrested.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and get going.
Okay, that's good.
And I guess I'll see you on Monday.
Okay.